when you treat business class passengers like that, who are international criminal lawyers for the Palestinian people, who are actually working for yours, you're the captain, aren't you? You're the captain. I'm working for all your people, the fucking Rohingya, the fucking Quechua, the fucking people of all nations, for you, international criminal lawyer. Don't get any money for it, by the way, but you can't give me a fucking glass of wine. Is that correct? So Air India, and also, leader of the fucking boycott movement. So if I say boycott fucking Air India, done. If I say boycott Jet Airways, done. Yeah, do you understand me? Do you understand me? Yeah, so you can't give me a wee bottle of wine. What's the price you pay for that? What's your fucking name again, stupid cow? Fucking simpering stupid cow. Who pisses up, picks on people's bums because they've got fucking money. I think you should treat the people in the fucking economy better. Is this the report you're writing about me, is it? Fuck off. I'm a fucking international criminal lawyer and a barrister.
Calm down, no touching.
You will be pissed on in court. But don't even fucking think about it. Don't even fuck. You're a fucking treat you. Do they not have the right fucking clothes on? Be a fucking rich Indian fucking money-grabbing bastard. Is that right? Is that fucking right? Is that report about me now? Not fucking right, report about you. I'll turn you inside fucking out. You fucking stupid cunts. Give me a bottle of wine and game over. Otherwise, we arrive in fucking... Where are we arriving again? Heathrow. Otherwise, you'll be all over fucking you lot, yeah? And the rest of you, you're getting your fucking asses and looking at them for the fucking balls to speak up for injustice, have you? You've got the balls to speak to me at least. The rest of you guys, like a bunch of no, doesn't affect us. We can sit in fucking business class. She'll take it for the rest of you.